I wish to tell you about my mom. It is due to her unconditional love for me that I stand here before you today. She was the epitome of what it means to love thy neighbor as thyself. Even when she was confronted with the knowledge that not only did she have a gay son, but she also had a son who was following a different spiritual path than what she believed in, she still found the ability to accept and love me despite our differences. I'm sure the latter part was the harder news to take. In response to our very deep and personal conversation we had in the car ride home from the hospital the day before she passed away, I'm here to tell her and the rest of the world that due to her unwavering love and support she extended to me, it is well. It is well. It is well with my soul.
Attendeth my way. When sorrows are like sea billows roll, whatever my lot, thou hast taught me to say, it is well, it is well with my soul. It is well,
it is well
with my soul.
The clouds be rolled back
to spirit, I surrender all to thee, freely give. I will ever love and trust you in your presence daily live. All to spirit I surrender, humbly at your feet I bow. Worldly pleasures are all forsaken. Take me, Spirit, take me now. I surrender.